underneath a spreading chestnut tree. I loved her and she